Sound because you see you lose your hearing and all the good stuff that you can access to, if you can't hear, you're totally isolated. Use interface because when you can't see and dexterity if you can find out what you're touching. You have to make sure you make stuff, so if you want to push button number 5, you don't push 5 other buttons at the same time. Customer service, if stuff doesn't work, you have to be able to get in contact with people who can actually help you, and not some kind of engine that takes you through 250 different versions of opportunities you can push, and you get lost halfway through. And finally, the thing that's maybe most important for seniors and for baby boomers is emergency response. In case something happens to you, then you can get help, you can get it fast enough, so you don't suffer more than 2 minutes. We do it in 2 different ways. We amplify some of the existing technologies out there. There's a lot of stuff getting developed that is really, really great for seniors or for baby boomers as well. But it's not meant to be used for them. It's meant for something totally different. And then we, of course, spend a lot of resources developing specific senior applications. And I'm going to be back to that. I just mentioned a couple of things that has happened technology-wise. DSP, Digital Signal Processing, has been around for 20 years, and it's been used in the record industry for many, many years. It can make anybody sound like a witness, because you can take out bad sounds, and you can make it sound like a fantastic thing. You can make investments in the sports, in the stadium, and without getting all the noise. You can do a lot of stuff if you use this technology. If you use the same technology for seniors, you can take noise out of a phone call. You can amplify sub sounds more than loud sounds. You can make amplified phone calls without this feedback. You always get 1 minute, you must be kidding me. And you can improve the sound quality. I travel all the way to Denmark, actually. We have a lot of folks out there that can do that stuff, and they actually put you in strong communication with another just a small example, SMS. We all know how SMS is used for young people to create instant messages and sit there and do all kinds of stuff. It can actually be used for seniors as well to communicate with caregivers if something happens. And to give caregivers access to the devices that the senior use. We have actually done that in a new cell phone we just launched, where we used SMS. So I can sit with my cell phone and I can program the phone with my dad's cell phone. And I use SMS. No one knows what I use, but I actually use the same technology available out there that other people use to chat about whatever you can chat about. Then, since I only have 1 minute, I put it all in one slide there. And if any questions, then this is a new software-based web portal that we are developing, and it's basically, I just put this up there to show that there's a lot of complicated stuff going on, but it's all about simplifying. I used to compare it to the air conditioning in my car. When I got my car 4 years ago, I put the temperature on 70 degrees, I haven't touched it ever since. A lot of stuff happens in the car, it turns on air conditioning, it turns down heat, and it measures temperature, but for me it's very simple. This is the same thing. This is a way to provide excellent customer service to a senior, because every time they make a call to us with something wrong with the phone, they send a lot of information to our computer, so we know what's wrong with the phone right away. Again, use technologies that is already out there to make life significantly more simple for seniors. And we are going to work on different applications so we can make life not just more simple but also more safe. And maybe more important than anything, it can give me as a baby boomer the feeling that I'm doing something good for my parents. We all suffer from guilt towards our seniors, and we get in contact. We know if everything is fine with our parents, I think we're going to be feeling much better. Thank you.